I had been trying to be somebody else. And at that moment, I realized, whenever you try to be somebody else, you will always be a second-rate them. The worst part about it is it prevents you from being a first-rate you. I scrapped everything that I had done. I scrapped all those stupid coaching quips, and I just became me.
When Katelyn came to UCLA, she was broken in body, mind, and spirit. She had grown up in a stereotypical, very high-level athletic world, and she was damaged.